Hello, and welcome back to another edition of the Dust Efficiency Clinic. I'm Cole, this is Dan, we're two of the consultants here at Aerodyne. Today we're going to talk about five of the signs that your dust collector needs maintenance. Now these aren't the only five, but they're good ones to get you started.
The first sign is that your pressure drop is higher or lower than normal. If it's higher, that could mean that your filters are plugged and either need cleaned or replaced soon. If your pressure drop is too low, that could mean that your airflow through the system is too low and therefore you probably need to bump that up.
Another sign to look for would be your dust is accumulating near the hoods or pickups. This could indicate that your air volume isn't at a proper level. The issues could be in the dust collector, it could be in the ductwork, the fan, or it could just be a change in your conditions.
A third sign is that your material isn't draining out of the airlock. If it's not draining as usual, that could mean there's something not operating correctly in there. You could have bridging, dust collecting in there, or your airlock itself is broken.
Another obvious sign would be if material is actually escaping from the stack. This would indicate that you have broken bags or you've just increased your dust loading.
The last sign is that your system has either holes or rusting in it. This could be caused by material erosion or even environmental corrosion. An inspection should be done on the system to see what is the root cause of this.
Well, I hope that's repaired your baghouse maintenance knowledge. If you want a professional to come out and look at your system or you want to set up a maintenance schedule, check us out at aerodyneus.com. Or you can look us up on Facebook, LinkedIn, YouTube, or Twitter. Thank you and have a nice day.